fragmented signal from a coded transmission, some sort of sad, jazzy undercurrent that makes your head hurt. Alright? It says, go to the Mojave Drive-In at midnight. The whole real blues has been loaded, cap rated by 5. Midnight signs feature. Before I go there, I'm gonna drop off some stuff. I think this is gonna be like a robot oriented joint. Mysterious broadcast signal found. I think I want to do some energy weapons though, just to deal with those. Deal with. Drop off love and hate. A mantis gauntlet. See, that's from, I don't know why I got that, because I thought that mantis gauntlet was from the last DLC. And the shish kebab too. So it kept some things and got rid of some other ones. Alright. I got any kind of super cold plasma rifle. There goes a laser rifle there. I'll take that. I'll take that. I think that's it. I should take that laser rifle, but I don't think I'm straight. I ain't got no more charge in that. Yeah, that's the prototype laser rifle. That trail car meeting up. Sierra Madre Grand opening. Dead money. I don't know if they, I mean, they know I already got all them, right? Let me go in here and see if there's any C4, I mean, not C4, but, you know what I'm talking about, so. Pulse, you know, electronic joints. Show me one of them electric packs. Not the plasma mine. Some pulse grenades right here. Some pulse mines. I think I'll take a few of those mines. And I'll take 10 of the grenades. Tesla cannon too. You got to have you a Tesla cannon. Alright, so I'm gonna get rid of this machine gun. Probably should get rid of the binoculars. some of this stuff. Get rid of this. Got my rebreather on. Drop that. Bunch of food. Alright, we should be straight now. What's our weight? 114. Chill here till midnight. Ideal shooting conditions. Aren't they always? Alright. Before I get started, let me get my guns right. Cause I wanna be able to get to what I need. We'll put the Tesla cannon down there on the bottom. We'll put the scout rifle up there. The toaster right there. There's the laser rifle. Pitboy 3000. It's 5 o'clock, so we need to wait, what, 5 hours? 6 hours, maybe? You see the money? Activate the crash satellite. Experience level 15 plus. Premonition that you've been able to return until you solve the mystery. Alright, let's go. Take a closer look. Beam me off into another world, baby. Get my cinematic on.
In the years before the Great War, these mountains have been the homes of the brightest minds of the 21st century. Scientists of vision were drawn to the political challenges of the era. They sought to create a new world, fueled by technology for the benefit of all mankind.
Really?
Sonic emitters, space-age atoms, DNA hybridization, force field particle research, autodoc advances in cranial, cardiac, and trauma surgery. The hopes and dreams of a century became realities in the electronic forges of Big Mountain. The nucleus of this research was a dome, a huge stone facility that held the labs of every science known to man.
Broke off a piece of Epcot Center, baby.
It was a think tank where no problem could not be solved, where no question could not be answered. The Great War brought a new energy to Big Mountain and its scientists. Although sheltered from the front lines, the scientists waged their own war, fighting their battles at the atomic level. Equations and calculations marched endlessly across chalkboards and computer terminals toward one solution: winning the war. For years, the minds and computers of Big Mountain were a blaze of trajectories, weapon schematics, and nuclear theories. The problems began to outpace the solutions, first geometrically, then exponentially. As the war escalated, so did the questions. On the night of October 23rd, 2077, the scientists received an answer that put all their questions to rest. In the aftermath, Big Mountain's silent experiments went to sleep, their creators slowly dying in the new world that had been left behind. And the great stone in the middle of the Big Empty lay untouched, filled with countless technological wonders. Wonders that, in the end, had been answers to the wrong
question. Man, it
looked
like inside a moon crater or something. I don't know what's up with that. It looked like I'm sitting up inside a moon crater. I don't get that. Feel strangely heavier. A quick inspection of my body reveals faint surgical scars around my head, chest, and back. Here we go again. A patient gown is on me. Man, they done stripped me of all my stuff, haven't they? Nah, I still got my helmet on. But I got my booty out. I don't know, YouTube might not like that. Let me get this helmet off. Yeah, I can't even see nothing. It's a little choppy. Happy though. Maybe if I pull up another scene, it'll work better.